Well, the Des Moines gymnast is now officially world famous.
Shawn Johnson claimed a gold medal today at the World Championships in Germany. She also led the U.S. team to a first-place finish. News Channel 8's Andy Crawford talked to some of Johnson's very excited teammates here in Iowa.
Johnson has been training at Chow's Gymnastics Studio in West Des Moines since she was 6 years old. Her teammates there are her biggest fans.
I think he can make it, just a little more.
Gymnastics takes hard work, dedication, and lots of practice. But these young ladies will tell you gymnastics is more than that. It's about being a team and becoming friends. And when one teammate goes all the way...
It's really weird. It's, I mean, it's unbelievable. Like, just seeing one, like, somebody you know, like, on TV all the time.
She will be, like you said, the national champion.
According to her friends, Shawn Johnson has the talent and deserves the rewards.
She's so powerful and muscular. She's just really strong.
They say Johnson's strength is obvious on and off the mat.
She's really nice, and she's always concentrated too on her, you know, her practice and stuff, but she's always willing to, like, help us.
Double twisting double.
And now she's famous.
She's like a celebrity. I wasn't surprised, but I was just so overwhelmed and excited because it's such an accomplishment.
The country and now the world may know Shawn Johnson as the queen of gymnastics, but back here at Chow's studio, her teammates still think of her as just another gymnast at practice.
She's just like a regular kid, goes to school, eats dinner with her family, goes to bed. We don't think of her as United States almost best gymnast in the world. We think of her as a sister.
But sometimes sisters make the best role models, even when they're on TV.
Wow, I know her, and maybe someday I can be just like her.
This gold medal caps off a year of victories for Johnson and puts her on the track as the gymnast to beat at the Olympic Games. Right now, though, Stacy, her friends at the gym are just excited to welcome her home on Monday.
Oh, I bet they are, and they do have quite the role model in her. Thank you, Andy.